Ivana Lynch and Eddie Redmayne are the latest actors to speak out against the author's transphobic tweets. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.